New at 10, police in Chicago Heights have arrested this man, Myron Faith Bowie. He's accused of setting his girlfriend on fire this past weekend. Police in Kenosha County, Wisconsin say Bowie threatened to kill the victim, her children, and her entire family before setting her on fire and driving away. Tonight, that victim is in critical condition but is expected to survive.